that, soldiers? Not even close. Hit harder, soldier. He's not made of straw.
I could earn 3 half strikes.
Yeah, but they're still just half strikes.
Well, how many do you have?
Can you fell
quite an impression for an outlander?
Are you Chaplain Jera? Catalo said I should talk to you, to see if you need help.
Bold move, Wallbreaker, burying Tecote's pride beneath the bulwark's rubble.
I was just...
At ease. Many in the clan agree with you, and Marshal Cotello was right to send you to me. There is something you can help with. A few of our soldiers followed him to the embassy at Baron Light, against Tecote's orders.
Right. I remember Cotello showed up last, with only a few representatives from the Sky Clan.
When those soldiers returned home, Tecote reassigned them to an old watchtower. One we had abandoned to the machines. He insisted that with war brewing, it must be reclaimed, but those soldiers are serving no one out there. If, however, they were to return by request of Hakaro's champion, Tecote wouldn't have the backing to deny them, especially when their chaplain supports their return.
Tell a few soldiers to come home and give Tecote another black eye? Sounds easy enough.
Go to the Cold Rushes, a long stretch to the west. The watchtower stands beside the falls. Speak to Kiva there, the squad's leader. Good luck.
Good day. When a decision is needed, you made it. I guess Tecote should choose his word.
My brother will make it.
What's going on here?
The Wallbreaker. Jekka's brother here went off to get himself killed.
He'll finish the climb. I know it.
Not likely.
My brother Pento left to climb the March of the Ten, to get his soldier's mark. They were supposed to be done by now, but he's not back yet.
Jekka! Lataka! To your training, now!
Your brother should have stuck to his cleaning duties.
Would you mind checking up on the march? If I leave, my squad leader will kick my ass. And I don't want anyone thinking I'm worried about my brother making the climb, because I'm not.
I get it.
You can't miss the path markers. They're by the waterfall west of here.
If I head that way, I'll see what's going on.
Thank you.
No slacking, soldier!
I'm coming. Pento, you better stay safe.
The snowfall is blanketing the land. What you're arguing about?
Oh, Sariva won't let it rest. She insists our comrade Farika flew on the wings of the Ten. But I say, hanging on to a Stormbird for dear life isn't the same.
A Tanakh rode a Stormbird?
She went up in the air. But rode is a strong word.
Ha! Huh, you admit it.
You're talking about her like she's no longer around.
She's not. After she grabbed onto the machine, it flew off with her to that mountaintop.
Stormbird still circles the peak, but we never saw Farika again.
That's sad. What a way to go.
I'll say. A shame no one can reach that mountaintop. She was a great soldier with armor to match, and it serves no one lying up there.
I'm a pretty good climber.
No doubt, but unless you want to try what Frieka did, there's no realistic way to get up there.
For now.
I'm telling you, she flew.
Still doesn't count.
Outlander has shown us.
Wings holding up.
If we want to reclaim our honor, then we must do so in battle with Rakala.
There walks the Outlander.
War or no war, the hunting grounds stay open.
Can you fell Rakala as easily as the bulwark, Outlander?
Are you sure I can't tempt you?
Hold on to this for later.
Thank you.
Judging by these markers, that climbing trail Jekka talked about must be nearby. I should check up on her brother while I'm here.
That wind picked up. There's bound to be an avalanche.
Those Tanakh look wounded. What happened? That person looks like they're in charge. I should talk to them.
Wellbreaker, if you've come to witness the March of the Ten, you're out of luck.
Actually, I came looking for someone called Pento.
Pento? That poor scab was as good as dead even before the storm hit.
You're out of line, soldier.
What's he talking about?
The kid you're looking for is still up on the mountain, along with two others. Pento was the only one who decided to break tradition and climb without a partner. His odds aren't good. I'm sorry to say they never were to begin with. As far as being Tanakh goes, he's got most of it backwards.
So what? You're all just waiting here? Shouldn't you be calling for help?
Couldn't find anyone in that storm, even if we wanted to. Those kids are at the mercy of the mountain now.
We'll see about that. But first, a couple of questions. Why is everyone so sure this Pental can't climb that mountain?
Our people are soldiers. We respect strength and agility. Pento has neither. Never has. He's been stuck on cleaning duty since he was a child. Yet he decided to undergo our clan's most difficult trial on his own.
And you think he's crazy for trying?
I'm not a fan of that word. When I chose to wear a woman's armor, people called me crazy, too. I guess Pento just feels like he has to prove himself. To show who he really is. I understand. Believe me. But that climb is hard enough, even without a storm.
What is this march you mentioned?
This is one of the toughest slopes in Sky Clan territory. It's said that the Ten climbed this mountain in pairs during their war against machines. Our people partner up to earn their soldiers' marks by following in the Old One's footsteps and retrieving the Blood Crest, a flower that grows on the summit. Until Pento, that is. He insisted on climbing on his own.
You mean no one wanted to climb up with him?
I tried to stop him, but there were technically no rules against it, so I let him pass.
That sounds familiar. The Nora have a similar ritual. No one wanted me in that one either.
Their mistake, I presume.
Yep. I could try following the path up the mountain. See if I can find Penta. You said there were two other climbers missing as well?
Just one. The other is right there! Zika!
Rocco and I, we were climbing back down. There was an avalanche. We got separated. I couldn't see anything.
Someone's gotta go up there.
You can barely see your own feet in that storm.
Except I don't need to. I'll be back.
Are you wounded?
If the storm gets too rough, I can always use my focus to find those climbers. I should follow the markers. They'll lead me to the start. bunkers. I'm on the right track.
You want some of this?
Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. That smock needs help.
Thanks for the assist.
Thanks for the assist.
You okay?
Not really, but I'll live.
Your climbing partner, she said you got separated during an avalanche?
My partner? Yeah. The avalanche caught us off guard. Swept me up like a twig. I was sure I was a goner. Then someone grabbed hold of me and pulled me out. It was Penta. He risked his life for me.
Did you see where he went?
Up that cliff behind you. Said he was gonna finish the climb. I told him it was suicide, but he wouldn't listen.
Can you make it back down on your own?
Yes. You're not going after him, are you?
Go. Get back to Wakata before the storm gets any worse.
May the Ten be with you.
should use my focus to pick up Pinto's trail. Those must be Pinto's tracks. Let's hope I can catch up to him. The avalanche destroyed most of the climbing path. The missing soldier must have climbed up this way. Take this to a dire later. Fento made it past here. The path must have collapsed after him. Maybe I can glide across. To get past this trench. I should try gliding over to the other side of that trench. I should be able to pick up Pinto's tracks again. Let's hope that's Pinto. Got him. Looks like he could use some help.
Who's there?
A friend!
Thank you. for the help, Outlander.
Penta?
Do I know you?
Wakata sent me. We need to get off this mountain, now.
No. I'm not going back there as a failure. I am getting that flower no matter what.
Look, I know what it's like when your tribe looks down on you, but you...
Then you understand why I'm either gonna get to the top of this mountain or die on it. Thank you. What are you doing?
This climb is meant to be done by two people, right? I'll be your partner.
I'll follow your lead.
Hey, better take this.
Looks like the trail carries on here.
I'm leaving you here.
Where are you going? You're back. We still have to climb our way up the mountain.
I'll leave it here in case you want it.
You know my name, but I don't think I've caught yours.
It's Aloy.
You sure you want to involve yourself with the Bulwark's biggest loser, Aloy?
I like to make my own judgments about people.
You know, it's not like everyone could be born with a sword glued to their hand.
What was that?
Maybe it's just the wind.
It's a dead end.
There's a climbing spike left over from the original path.
That was amazing!
I'll knock this tree down!
I'll just wait here for you.
It should let us reach the climbing path!
You won't hear me complaining.
Don't know where that leads, but I'll wait till you're done.
We should be able to jump onto that climbing path from the tree.
Found something? That's some climbing gear you've got.
Thanks. It's time to start climbing.
That doesn't sound like any storm wind I've ever heard.
Almost there. This is it.
I can't believe we actually made it.
Let's get to that summit then.
Here, get ammo!
Huh?
storm. It's easing up. So, how does it feel to make rank?
Pretty great, actually. This means everything to me.
You know, even if you go back with that, it doesn't mean they'll treat you any different.
Honestly, I think I just need to prove to myself I could do this. You should go back. Let the others know I'm okay. I'd like to take a moment, if you don't mind. I'll be right behind you.
Of course.
Thank you.
I can probably reach the bottom of the trail faster if I use my shield wing. And get a nice view, too.
Now I'm truly Tanakh, no matter what others say.
Peaceful now that the storm has passed. I should be reaching the bottom of the trail soon. Pento can't be far from here. There's everyone.
Did you find Pento, Outlander?
He got himself killed, didn't he?
Don't say that.
Aloy, you return alone.
Where is he?
He's my brother.
You can't go crying like that, Jekka. You're the sister of a proper soldier now.
Pento!
Ow! I bring you the Blood Crest as proof of my march.
And with my blessing, you join our ranks. May you find your path on the wings of the Ten.
You've gotta be kidding me! Him? A soldier? Please. Flower or no flower, we all know all he'll ever be good for is cleaning everyone's shit.
I think we're done here.
Better put some snow on that, or it'll bruise. Thanks for saving my life. Maybe when I get my old soldier's mark, we can fight in the same squad. Give me a chance to return the favor.
He's cute.
Go on. I'll catch up. Here. Something to commemorate our climb. May the Ten always grant you victory, Aloy.
I'll see you around, Pento. nothing but trouble. I should lie low, find whoever's in charge and take them out. Maybe then the rest will leave. And these fire claws are terrorizing the Forbidden West, too. Can help here. I'll save the extra stock for later. Around its eye. Jenna said the old watchtower should be near the falls. Maybe I'll save this to head home. There's the watchtower. I need to talk to their squad leader, Kiva. Looks like the soldiers had some trouble.
Up there
they must barely be holding out.
Yeah. And I was up there yesterday.
How are our supplies looking?
Are you Kiva?
I am. And you? You're the Outlander who killed Regala's champion at the embassy. Ram Squad was there. We saw your duel. Pavallo still owes me shards.
Oh, thanks for the vote of confidence. Chaplain Jera sent me. It's time for you to go home.
Jera's cracked, then. There's no way our commander will allow us to leave our post. Not after our insubordination.
Things have, changed at the Bulwark. Dakota won't be able to stop you.
Really? He's finally been taken down a notch? All right, then. The last member of Ram Squad is on duty at the tower on the mountain. Let me recall him. That's odd. His echo always answers. One of us will have to go up.
I can get up there easily. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. The start of the climb is just across the falls. Try not to break your neck, yeah?
What's going on?
We're moving out. Back to the Bulwark.
You're shitting me. What about his echo?
The Outlander will check on him.